So you sailed away into a grey sky morning. Now I'm here to stay. Love can be so boring. Nothing's quite the same now. Just say your name.
Dave, what was your experience like going through that last tunnel?
I didn't like it.
You didn't?
I didn't like it either.
No, it was cold. So when you go in the tunnel, that didn't bother me.
Oh, yeah.
Strangely enough, knowing I wasn't supposed to be there bothered me. When there was another tunnel we could have taken, but.
I totally agree. The beeping horns, you know, that kind of bugs me a little bit.
Yeah, exactly. And the high-speed traffic and the fear of imminent death. But
right.
Other than that, it was good.
Not being able to turn around if you wanted to.
Right.
On the Sestriere, and we're just getting a suntan at the moment, kind of just sitting around enjoying the view, looking at ourselves in the mirror that keeps people from crashing into each other. That's it for now.
That was only 14 seconds, Mike. I thought you had a lot to say.
Well, I'm a man of few words. Oops.
Caps on this valve stem's hitting the sandwich with mayo. Me, just meat and meat.
Dave, what are you doing?
You're making a sandwich.
I'm trying to eat my dinner.
Without any interruptions.
A gourmet.
Hey, this.
Soap. It's a gourmet soap.
It's hard to find ham in France, so when I did.
Yeah, right, you light it up on.
When I did, I was like.
Do you think you can eat the whole thing?
I mean, sure.
Oh, yeah.
Some days I'm headed in the right direction, and some days I ain't even close. I'm a little bit steady, but still a little bit rolling stone. I'm a little bit heaven, but still a little bit flesh and bone. Little foul, little don't know where I am. I'm a little bit holy water, but still a little bit burning man. Burning man, yeah, I always love the highway. I just don't run it as fast. I still go wherever the wind blows me, but I always find my way back. I still don't get it right sometimes. I just don't get it as wrong. I still go a little bit crazy sometimes, yeah, but now I don't stay near as long.
Good job, buddy.
Dave, how does it feel to finally reach the top of the Galibier?
Say it for me.
Bonjour!
After weeks and weeks of hearing the word Galibier from this guy,
Galibier!
We finally made
it. It was all she promised to be.
Now, gather yourself and go look over the edge, but not until you regain your composure.
That was an awesome climb.
Mike, can you show the viewers what you're eating right now?
I'm having some chocolate brownie cake with a little bit of applesauce.
And a side of cheese.
A side of cheese. The cheese was pretty bad. I vote no on the fromage. The burger was a little juicy and rare, to my taste. The salad was excellent.
Really?
Salad was good, yeah.
Looks like you have quite a bit of food left on all three plates.
My eyes were bigger than my stomach as usual. Sorry, Dave.
But how's that cheese?
A really big grande thumbs down.
We're in France, not Spain. What kind of cheese is it?
bad.
From Munda?
Just bad.
Oh.
That's the only word I know for this cheese. Fromage.
Fromage. Oh, yeah. I knew it started with an F.
Well, fromage is cheese.
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah.
Well, enjoy.
But,
bon appetit. Oh, yeah. Look at these guys. Aren't these cute?
What are they?
I don't know. We don't have them in America, but I would say they're similar to like a Sour Patch Kid.
Awesome, huh?
Yeah. I would say if there's anyone that knows how to eat dessert here, it'd probably be either me or Ron, to be honest. Well, Dave, you didn't do a bad job, but I mean, applesauce and cheese?
I thought that was a good choice.
Explain it.
Well, the applesauce looked excellent, and I thought the cheese was a little piece of pound cake with some white icing. I took one bite of that, and I was like, whoa, you know, thumbs down.
I remember how it used to feel, riding down old 2 Mile Hill, tennis shoes up on the handlebars, paying no mind to the passing cars. No doubts, no fears, just like when you are here. No chains, no strings, no fences, no walls, no net, just you to catch me when I fall. Look hard, no hands. It took a little time to get up to speed, to find the confidence and the strength I'd need, to just let go and reach for the sky. Sometimes it felt I could fly. No doubts, no fears, just like when you are here.
Rich, you hunger for money. If you're broke, you hunger for bread. If you're wild, you're bound to die young, friend. If you live in fear, you're already dead. Victims of psycho, victims of life, victims of wrong, victims of right, victims of winning, victims of loss, victims of payment, victims of cause. You got your victims of violence, victims of peace. You are all victims, exactly like me. Victims of anything.